Welcome back to Gear Gaming. Today we're here playing some Yoshi's Woolly World. Now, I played a little bit of Yoshi's Woolly World. Not completed it. I don't know much about it. So, yeah. I've just played a very little of it. This is a world, or this is a save I don't really want. So, I decided to do this series because, as of right now, I'm trying to get money to actually purchase a screen recorder for my computer. Because if you didn't know, I was only using the trial of Hypercam 4. So I have to save up 40 bucks to buy the full one. So until then, I'm going to have to just try to provide you with this game. We are going to play this in classic mode. Because mellow mode is just kind of not the full experience. Welcome to Craft Island, a tiny place in the middle of the handmade ocean. Life here for Yoshi Clan is nothing but peaceful and leisurely. Or rather, it had been nothing but peaceful and leisurely until... Oh, the happy music stopped. Oh no, Kamek's coming in. Kamek's like my favorite Mario character. Kamek's just awesome. Hello, little Yoshis. Sorry to drop in so suddenly, but I need to turn you all into yarn. Thanks! Oh, snap. He just owned that Yoshi. Eh, at this rate, I'll be here through lunch. Come on, I'm busy. Everyone becomes yarn. He's killing them all! There, this should be plenty. Well, I'd better get back. Toodles! Oh, the two Yoshis hid there. They're safe. Get him! I still like the original Yoshi sounds. They haven't changed at all. That's quite enough. I've had it with you annoying Yoshis. Calm down, dude. Jeez. Like, calm yourself. Oh, he's dropping yarn everywhere. Why are you doing that? Are you doing something so I can actually have something to go after? And then they decided. There's still hope. As Kamek flies away, he drops a handful of yarn. A rather important Yoshi meeting is held. What do we do to save the others? We need to get that yarn back. Hurry! After that naughty trickster! And so another grand Yoshi adventure begins. Will they be able to knit their friends back together? Onward, Yoshis! Okay, so I'm controlling the blue one. So real fast, I actually want to do something. I want to go to the amiibo shop. Why is there an actual... This person just, like, witnessed that whole thing, and just, they're just like, what? What was that? So let's head in here. Now, this is the amiibo hut, if I'm not sure, where we can register amiibos. So let's go get my whole amiibo collection. I got all my amiibos, which is a buttload, so let's start. We're gonna find my favorite Yoshi to play this game as. So we got Samus, Yoshi. Some of these I don't know if they'll be compatible. I'm just gonna go for it. Oh, I wanna see this one. Oh, this is Yoshi with an amiibo shirt. That's what I thought would be that one. This one I can change. It's a Toon Link. I'm interested to see this one. This one shouldn't just have an amiibo shirt on. This one should be a customly crafted one. Ooh, Meta Knight one looks really awesome. I might have to play as that one. Let's just keep on going. That's the Inkling Squid. That is the Inkling Girl. This next one, probably a lot of you won't know this character. It's a pretty hard character to find for Nintendo. I'm sorry if you don't know that character. It's known as Mario. He's a pretty rare amiibo to find. That's the Inkling Boy. Then I don't know if these ones will work, because these ones are really recent ones. It just came out not too long ago. Yeah. It was the Callie Marie amiibos. I didn't know if those would work. That was just... Oh, it's just Blue Yoshi. So I'm gonna play as the Meta Knight one, because I think the Meta Knight's really awesome. Okay, now that we're 6 minutes into a video and we wasted two of them doing the amiibos, now let's get on to the actual gameplay. I'm really excited to be playing this again, and I never completed this game, so I'm glad YouTube is kind of inspiring me a little bit to do a series on this, and decide to actually finish this game, because I really, sadly got the final boss spoiled for me, so I just really wanted to get to the final boss, but I just kind of burned out. Gosh, this game is absolutely beautiful. I love it. This, I think, is actually, I don't know if you guys, don't take this personally if you guys don't agree with me, but this might be my favorite game on the Nintendo Wii U. If not, it's a very close second to Splatoon. Because Splatoon was really something special. That was something that I just had to cover. Or, well, at least do one episode on it. Some people have asking why I didn't do... I see that. Some people are asking why I didn't continue my Splatoon series. It's because when I uploaded it, somehow I got a copyright claim for it. And I really don't want to take too many risks on copyright issues. So I'm not going to continue that. If I can find out the reason, if I can get back to the email and find out why I got it, I might be able to fix it. And I'll probably be able to maybe do some other Splatoon series. Or not other Splatoon series. I might be able to finish it. How do I throw? There we go. I did it. So yeah, that's why I never finished Splatoon. I'm sorry if you guys are kind of bummed about that. It's just that was really something I didn't want to continue and taking a lot of risks on. But if I honestly get copyrighted for this game, I'm just gonna be like, why? Just why? I mean, it was probably, I don't know. But just, yeah, that's why I didn't continue Splatoon, so I'm sorry if you all are bummed about that. If I can see that you guys really want it, I can probably try to do a little more. You know what? If this video gets 5 likes, I will do another episode of Splatoon. If this video gets 5 likes, I will do that for you guys. No matter what, because Splatoon's a pretty good game. I'm not gonna lie, I like it. I did it. Can I go down this? I can! Does it take me down to here? Yes, it does. Give me that. Boom! A piece of yarn. Now, how you collect a Yoshi from a level is you have to get all 5 hidden pieces of yarn from that Yoshi. And if you complete that task, you complete that task, you get a Yoshi. My friend's probably gonna be so excited that I'm playing this game because he loves Yoshi. He'll probably just like watch every single episode. And I want to say thank you all for giving me so much support. I was seeing a lot of hate on one of my videos, and a lot of people stood up for me. And I really thank you guys for that, for being really supportive. Because I'm really trying my best, and I know with the situation I'm in, I'm not really, I mean, an amazing YouTuber. But I don't feel you need to have all the fanciest recording softwares or anything like that. You just really need to, work for it, that's all. I mean, you do have to honestly work to have a YouTube channel. It's kind of hard. At least if you want to have a good one, like, for me, I edit all my videos and do all the stuff on my videos personally, which probably explains why my videos are not the best at all there. But I just edit my own videos, and you definitely need to not rely on rely on other people. You can, and stuff like that will work, but it's just I don't want to depend on others. And I'm getting really off track from what my conversation is about in the first place. That happens with me. I just kind of get scattered all the way over topics. Like, a while ago I was talking about Splatoon, and now I'm talking about working on a YouTube channel. But yeah, thank you guys for the subscribers I have. I'm blessed just to be able to do this in the first place and do something I really love. Just do it! It's 2015 meme. What am I doing here? My dank meme collection needs to be dusted off. It's getting a little dusty. I'm not top-notch on my dank memes. Okay. You got a power badge. That lets you skip courses. Use it in mellow mode. I don't need that. I'm a professional. And there's all the yarn. I'm gonna make a Yoshi. I made a Yoshi. It's a flower. That's beautiful. Ooh, next course. Okay, so some trees. I'm gonna try to get at least a few episodes of this, maybe even World 1 completed, because I don't want my Let's Plays to be too incredibly long. Like, I don't want this to be like a 20 episode Let's Play, but I don't want to be like, I don't want it to be like 3 episodes. I want it about 7 or so. Exchange beads for badges that give Yoshi special power. Oh, another thing I want to say. I'm not going to start this yet. For getting all the little flowers, which I will probably do off camera in all these levels, you unlock this episode, or not episode, but this level, which is, each world has a special little level like this, and they're very hard, so I'm not going to complete those as I go through the worlds. I'm going to have a complete separate video on me doing those, because those take a lot of time and a lot of practice to complete. They are very tricky. Let's hop right into this next stage, or I guess I should say unravel. Oh shoot, I dropped my gamepad trying to, I had a balance on my leg trying to go. But that fun was really bad. What am I doing? I'm a middle schooler sitting here playing a Nintendo game. That's like is it really? I think this game might actually be like 10 and up, which I'd be very surprised. Oh, I have a funny story to tell about this game. It was extremely funny. So back in 2015 in my Spanish class, we had a really cool Spanish teacher. She was very fun. I liked Spanish class. I wasn't much good at Spanish itself, but I liked the teacher. And so one time she was talking about how she plays video games with her son, and she didn't like say the name because she didn't know the name, but she said there's this one video game where it was a solo player, but there's also co-op, but she didn't like to play co-op with her son because her son would keep eating her and pooping her out. That's exactly what she said, and I'm like, oh yeah, that's Yoshi Woolly World, because you can eat friends. Yeah, in co-op, when you play, you can eat the other person, and I don't know what co-op game I'm thinking of, but it's like a similar co-op game, that the co-op really just makes the game harder. It doesn't make it easier. I mean, it can, I withdraw that statement. It can make the game easier, but depends on the type of friend you're playing the game with. Like, it just depends on what kind of friend you're playing with. Boom! That must have hurt. Get snipe. Okay, so I need to go this way, because I thought this was the way to continue. Oh, and I'm looking at the camera. Sorry for the lines in the background on the TV. That's just something that happens when you record the way I'm recording. Oh, it's dropping out gems. Gems. A flower! I used to be pretty good at collecting all the flowers and stuff, but I don't think I'm that good at it anymore. No scope. Yeah, but I don't know. I think I'm doing this game like 2 years later or something. I don't know exactly when this... I don't think it was 2 years. Maybe a year ago. I'm doing this game a little too late. Just put that out there. I like how you can pretty much infinitely fly. Well, you don't infinitely fly, but you can, like, stay in the air for a very long time. It helps get to places without having to hit the ground. I love the music in this game. Some Nintendo games, if they really try, the music is amazing. Like, the music in this game is so great and it suits it. And the weird thing is, I kind of compare this game a little bit to Kirby's Rainbow Adventure or Kirby's Epic Yarn. I compare it to those sometimes just because how aesthetic this game is. What is going on? I'm an umbrella. Umbrella Yoshi, open the umbrella with A. Once Yoshi catches the breeze, he'll float like he's weightless. That's neat. Oh, 20 seconds. That's kind of cool. Oh my gosh, this is really cool. I forgot about this part. Come on, I gotta get all the gems. I need more time. Oh. Gotta be careful and get the gems. This is really neat. This is really cool. Come on, give me all those gems. No, I missed two of them. You got them. Yeah, die. I'm gonna fall and die. Okay. I missed two of them at the very end, but that's okay. I need to finish the game with full golden hearts to complete one of the missions. And every course is to complete it with full heart. Or full HP, I guess. Shoot, I need more. Crap. Oh, I just heard like a Yoshi being here. I just heard, oh! This video is almost 20 minutes. I'm gonna try to shoot for 30 minutes. I'm definitely not gonna finish one world in this much time. But after editing and everything, I mean, it could be like 20 or so after editing. You never know, editing can completely change a video and just make it so much shorter or so much longer, depending on how much you edit out or how little you edit out. That's why editing is such a crucial part of YouTube, because nobody has enough attention span to watch, like, unless you're like a hardcore, like a hardcore Markiplier fan or something. Be honest, you're not gonna sit there with a bag of potato chips and watch like a 5-hour live stream. I mean, let's be honest, you're not gonna do that. If you do that, good for you. You have more attention, you have a bigger attention span than I do. But I like Markiplier, and even I wouldn't sit there for 6 hours watching a live stream of just him playing a game. I mean, if it was a game I really liked, like if it was Undertale or something, I'd probably watch it. Because Undertale is like my favorite game of all time. And that's why I'm playing it so much. It's kind of invested my life. Whenever I go on the internet, the only thing I recommended is kind of Undertale. Somebody call a doctor, I need help. The beams are taking over! The spaghetti memes! I love spaghetti. As I said, I get off track so much and then I just go silent because I have absolutely nothing to say. Yeah, let's see what kind of Yoshi we got this time. Okay, we got like a green hill Yoshi, it looks like, or a tree Yoshi. That's a blue course. Oh, that's a cave! Oh, I see it. Is that a chain chomp? Looks like a chain chomp. Let's continue. Solo start. Okay, so this is where the gems come into play, because we can buy power-ups to help us through levels if we need to. But I don't need it, because I'm a boss. I'm a boss. Sponge Cave Spelunking. I don't even know. That's just... Oh. Information. Chomp Rock. Push the fuzzy rock to roll over enemies. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, I thought I was gonna get him while he was sleeping. Whoa. That's kind of neat. Oh, wait. That's neat. I'm gonna smash all these, because I know there's stuff hidden in the sponges. I've played this game. Or at least I thought there was stuff hidden in them. Maybe not. Oh, I remember something I can do. Oh, no, I guess I don't... Can't do that. I am going to do this. I did it. Okay, I'm leaving. I gotta make sure I didn't miss anything. It'd be nice if I could 100% the courses on the own. On the own? That's a grammar. On my own, without having to... Or, like, on my first run, without having to go back. Okay, let's do this right. I've got a hole. Oh, yeah. And then down into the pipe. Got some health, baby. Let's run and grab all this yarn balls. And... Sorry guys, I'm just blanking out. I'm literally just sitting here enjoying the game, because that's one thing about YouTubers. I feel like sometimes they don't get to actually enjoy the game they're playing, because they're always having to focus on having good commentary or stuff like that, and they're not really just enjoying how beautiful the game actually is. So, yeah. Why am I talking about this? I don't know. My commentaries, I bet if I go back and watch my old videos, it would just be weird. In fact, I might do that. I might do a reacting to my old videos. Jeez, I say I'm like they're old, but my channel's only been up for like a year or so. Almost a year. I started my channel in like December or so, but I didn't really... At first, I just actually started it just so I could actually subscribe to people. Because I kept watching videos and they'd be like, oh, we're doing a free giveaway, or we're doing like a contest. You have to just leave a like and a comment below and you could win. And I'm like, dang it, I can't do it because I don't have a channel, so I can't like videos or comment on them. Or I might have been able to like videos, but I definitely couldn't comment. Because you need a channel to be able to comment. So I just got kind of... I got so mad that I couldn't, like, do that kind of stuff. So, and then I was like, hey, why don't... I was really bored one day. It was just kind of like, ugh, I'm bored. Hey, let me make a YouTube video and see how it does. It got, like... 2 views. But it is. What is that noise he made? But it inspired me to start making more. And why do I keep getting onto these, like, inspiring subjects? I get inspired by talking about inspiring. Inspire to inspire. That's it. Inspire to inspire. Inspire others so they can inspire. I don't know what I'm saying at this point. It's early in the morning. Well, not for me early in the morning. Oh, I missed a yarn. I might go back in the low and try to get the yarn. It's early in the morning for kids. Ow, I didn't know that would hurt me. It's early in the morning for kids who wake up at like 12 o'clock. But this is not early for me, considering... Normally, during school time, I wake up at 6:30 in the morning. So, it's not that late. I mean, it's not that early. Okay, I don't know where it is. I'll just go back and get it off camera, because the power I was gonna say the power of editing, but it's really just the power of deciding not to film while you're playing a video game. Dang it! Ah! Okay, I can do this. Hup. Boom! Hup. Nice. I really like how this game has a lot of aiming. You gotta aim pretty well. At least have decent aiming. Oh, there's something up here. I knew it. That space was just blank for no reason. Okay, I don't really. Wait, can I? Oh, wait. There we go. Secret area. Woo! Yeah. As many arms as I can. I hope every level I at least get 4. Because that's just how many I want to get. Because I want to. I'm definitely not going to finish this stage with full health. Oh yay, more of these. I like these. Oh! Oh! I almost got caught in between the rock. Dwayne the Rock Johnson. No, go for it. There we go. There we go. Now we're making progress. Oh, what? Oh, I found a thing. Owie! No, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Get some help. Let's kind of push this a little bit. Hey! No. That's not what you're supposed to. Go to your. Oh. Neat. I can't get over the chomp ball. I'm gonna have to roll it all the way like this. Oh, shoot. Ah, run away! Okay. Keep rolling. Keep rolling. Hup. There we go, I did it. There we go, we got a flower. I've collected all the flowers so far. Do I need it? Okay, I don't need it. Let's keep going. Okay. I see how this one was meant to be done. This one's pretty simple. Simple enough. Shoot, I didn't do it right. Hup. Smash him. Smash him to oblivion. Yeah. Alright. I got 4 out of the 5, so I did pretty well, I guess. Not really. I need more ammo. I have to come back down here. Just need one piece. Give me it. Okay, now let's go. Come on. Let's go fast. Gotta go fast. No! Sonic memes can't be enough. Oh! I got really lucky there. I didn't even know he was right there. Woo! I wish there was like a slide whistle there. That'd be really funny. Let's see. What is this? Oh, that's pretty convenient. It matches me. We're brothers. Buttus. Hey, it's my brothers. I can't get that. No. Wait, if I don't feel that, can I? No, I can't. Oh, okay. Dagnabbit, I'll have to come back and get it. With the power of not filming my video, I missed it. There we go. Whoa! I did it! Yay! He's so cute. Ugh! Oh my gosh, the screen's been tilted down. Dang it. There we go. Oh, I got it pre-panned in well. Roll it. Just a wee bit. Could do it a little wee better. Okay, guys, so I think I'm going to have to end it here for this episode. I had time to complete three episodes. Jeez, I can't think. I had time to complete 3 levels. So that was pretty good. We unlocked 2 Yoshis today. And then there's the next course. So if you guys like this video, be sure to click that like button and subscribe if you haven't. And remember, 5 likes, and I will continue my Splatoon series. This was Garrett Gaming, and I appreciate you for watching. Thank you.